Yung kasama natin ngayon, Direk Nico Faustino!
Hello!
Hello, Direk!
Hello po, Direk! Yes po!
Hi po, Direk! Please greet our Madlang Onliners!
Hey, what's up, Madlang Onliners?
Ay, Direk, napakaganda po ng performance.
Yes,
pero first of all, pwede niyo po bang explain further sa amin at sa ating Madlang Onliners, what is the message talaga of the performance?
Performance is really... Oh, ang hirap naman ng tanong na yun. Lalim naman. Kasing lalim ng concept na yun.
Actually,
it's really acceptance and the journey of, you know, mahal mo, hindi ka pinapansin, pero it's equality. But really, at the end of the day, family. It's all about family.
Yes.
It's all about acceptance. Even if you're iniisa pwera ka or something, you know, yung love for family is always there.
Totoo.
So, nandun yun.
Talaga.
Kumbaga kahit anong mangyari, pamilya pa rin
pamilya
tayo.
Pa rin
at kahit
talaga.
Na ang dami na nating napagdaanan before.
Yes. Oo, mag-away man or
correct.
Magkagulo man. Blood is thicker than water, ika nga.
Yes, kaya nga yung part dun sa dulo na when si Ayon nasa heaven na,
opo.
He looked back, tinignan niya yung family niya, he was happy.
Yes.
Because kala niya the whole time, hindi siya, walang pakialam sa kanya yung mom niya. Yung brother niya meron, pero mom niya walang pakialam sa kanya. Pero kita mo yung iyak. Ni Chang Ami.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
Direk,
yung mami niya.
Pwede ko po bang matanong kung may personal inspiration po ba kayo dito? May pinagbasihan ba kayong person? Or out of your creativity lang siya?
It's, yes. it's a collaboration. The idea really came from Kuya Vong. Sa kanya talaga. He really wanted something different. He wanted something deeper. He was going to more of... mataas yung gusto niya iba talaga not the usual that you will see.
Yes.
And when I heard the concept from him, sabi ko talaga, wow, this is different.
Oh.
And I feel like because, of course, yung viewers din natin, iba na rin yung, they, you know, we're all...
expectations.
Yeah, iba na rin
Bata
so,
start.
Ang ganda lang kasi it's something that, you know, I mean, I've seen the others, ganda rin.
Sobra.
I enjoyed yung kay Vice, I enjoyed yung kay... Ito Ogi, and then yun, ganda talaga.
Is it your first time working with Kuya Vong?
It is my first time working with Kuya Vong and Showtime. So it's really a good experience. Everyone's collaborating, so ang saya. Ang saya siya.
Wow.
Galing, no?
Congratulations po,
thank you.
Direk.
Oo, pero,
thank you so much, Direk.
Direk, sure kami, meron din kayo mga struggles, di ba? Behind the scenes. Ano ba yung mga naging biggest struggle ninyo na napagdaanan nyo dito?
Biggest struggle for this one is, sabi, nabanggit kanina sa TV, yung mga... accidents that happened. So, yung mga ganun din namin maiwasan because everyone was pouring their hearts sa, even sa practice pa lang.
Totoo.
So, na-excite, nadapa, nahulog. So, ganun. Kasi sobrang we...
Bigay na bigay.
Bigay na. And everyone was really, you know, enjoying the moment. So,
yes.
I'm very happy and congratulations to the team. Team Vida, galing nila.
Sa kabila ng lahat ng yun, sobrang successful. Yes.
Congratulations, Direk. And I hope
na
makasama ka pa rin namin sa mga susunod din na magpasya.
Yes.
Oh,
I'm excited.
I love it. Thank you so
thank
much,
you
Direk.
Thank you so much.
Tino, Madlang Onliners.
And don't forget na i-follow ang ating
Facebook and Instagram,
Twitter or X.
At YouTube. Follow at It's Showtime for more updates para GVGV lang. Go!
Come on!
Let's go!
Grabe na!
What?